I filled out the character of Q. But whoever wrote it, and in this case it was Gene who wrote it, and I think one of the reasons that he wrote the character is that when he was trying to figure out what it was he was going to do with his new show, there was a lot of expectation and a lot riding on it. I think that probably what he did, and I never talked to him about this, I think that he naturally went back in his mind and looked at the characters and the events that he had created in the past that had been successful. And the character of Trelane is so... It has a lot of characteristics that are very much like Q.
General Trelane.
Retired, sir. Just Squire Trelane now. And you may call me Squire. Yes, I rather fancy that.
For what purpose have you imprisoned us here?
Imprisoned? Nonsense. You're my guests. You see, I just finished my studies of your curious and fascinating society. You came by at the most propitious moment. I want to know all about your campaigns, your battles, your missions of conquest.
Our missions are peaceful, not for conquest.
That's when it occurred to me that Gene had probably called upon that character, either consciously or unconsciously. It's kind of carrying that baton through time. My contribution is to continue that idea that started very possibly with Trelane. I'm not sure, but very possibly with Trelane. I wouldn't be surprised.